from Le Mans. The first qualifying session is about to begin. The riders who haven't qualified yet will have to battle hard to get one of the last four spots in the second qualifying session. The weather forecast for this session is perfect, so riders and teams will be able to concentrate exclusively on fine-tuning their performance. There he is, getting on the track. We will soon find out whether he's looking for a quick lap time or whether he's trying out something for the race.
Oh!
Here he is. Back. There he is, getting on. We're back at the circuit for the second qualifier. There is movement in the pit. The mechanics are preparing the bike and the rider seems very focused. We'll see if he can improve his time. end of the second and last qualifying session, and we can finally see the grid positions that are... What's going on, race fans tuning in today? We're joining you from the Le Mans circuit for live coverage of the MotoGP Grand Prix of France. As you can tell from the footage we're broadcasting from the track, we're looking forward to great weather for the race. We're moving now to the Moto2 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts. French Grand Prix. The riders are spread out on the grid. The light will soon go out and the Le Mans race will begin. While the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the Moto2 race final ranking. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.